Okay, let's try again, this time for sub 4 hours. And is the sound? Okay, let's try again, this time for the sound. Good. Okay. I guess this is go. That looks very nice map. So normally I would re-roll for half an hour, but this seems to work. There's even a rock right there. Is there more than one rock? There's one over there. Fine, we'll take it. I guess power plants will go to the right. There's even some convenient coal here. Okay, second iron smelter. Fuel. And third iron smelter. Now for some coal smelters. Probably go faster if I turned it the right way. Okay, let's get some stone. There's more coal here, good. We will need a path here, I guess, at some point for the stone smelting. Now we probably need to refuel the iron. We very much do. And more of these. Okay, more stone. and more coal, I guess. Iron. Okay. More stone. So let's just expand this like so. And you'll be thinking about power soon. Let's just get to start this. So let's do that now. Okay. Of course, copper before power. Like so, where do we have copper? Guess we'll take copper from down here. Oh, we need to start more coal first. Like so. So a bit of wood chopping is needed here. Let's start get some productive stuff done while we're wood chopping. So a slightly slow start, but it's a good map, so it should be okay. Let's start this running. Okay. Holds. Okay. Okay, and power time. Okay, and so That should be fine. Need a tiny bit more stone. Then it's power time. Okay, so we will make power, I guess, all the way up here because there's no trees. So somewhere around here. Slightly above coal, that should be fine. There's pretty much plenty of coal. While we're waiting, we'll draw the power back. And we'll need more copper. Let's get some wood back. I put wood in these two. Okay, so 10 of these, one of these. And prepare for automation. Some point later in the game. Okay, power plant, please. Power plant, please. Okay, so this will be here. Let's got a bit close. And like so, just need to place the science lab, which I should have made before the science. Let's get some stone. Okay, and I think I over-dimensioned everything a bit. Okay, stuff is done. And split. 1 minute late. That's fine. Okay, we'll be built this way. Okay, more copper. And more coal. Input line. Like so. Okay, automation, please. Finish. and we want this. And we want, okay. And power poles. And pipes. And like so. Okay, and let's get this in order. Okay. And inserters. And more coal and more copper. Okay. So we have one half line going. We need more. More belt. And the other half line, we need more of these. And output line. And this will be like so. Okay. And another input line. Okay, we should get more copper. I think. think it would be a good idea to go on a refuel run by now. Okay, more cover. And we should make another one of these. We should get more stone. And refuel. That should last a good while. And need iron for that. Okay, pick this up. Place more miners. First things first, output miners, output inserters. So there will be wheels and like so, and science facilities. Iron, please. This will be gear wheels. This will be science. This will be science facilities. Okay, and we have that there. Let's get some coal and some iron. Power, that's fine. We need more cover. We need more inserters. And whatever. Oh, this is cool. Good. Okay, we need more. Built. Okay, so let's get some coal automated here. And belts. Let's make some belts here. This will go Like so. Good. And there'll be another row here. And there'll be outputs. And need more iron. Waiting for underground belts here a bit, but that's fine. Let's just get some more belt. Okay. While we're not crafting, that is done, by the way. So this will go like so. Need a few more of these. Okay, input, output. Let's place these first. Did I forget something here? Ah, I did. I thought it was running slow. Okay, so let's get automated coal. And let's just get the factories running again. So this should be like so. Okay, out of inserters, that's fine. Let's just I think we'll need more cover. We'll just do that. I'm a bit slow again. I'll just need to refuel cover here. Okay, so let's get the output over here. and like so. And research level 2 assemblers. Go pick up our old assemblers over here. Might as well. Can't hurt. I might need it at some point. Okay. So let's place. Pipes and ammunition. And steel. Where's my inserters? Okay, this needs this is pipes, this is underground pipes, this is limited. Let's just get this up and running too. And need more inserters. But we can wait a bit with that. These need to be there always. And like so. Okay, and ammunition done. And these should be producing. And check power. Power is low. This needs an input. And I just want to start builds and I'll look at power. Okay, so this here, 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 here. This should be belts. So let's go check power. Let's just complete this. It's not complete yet. Now, power first. Okay, I guess we could just complete all 30 megawatts of power now. How much iron do we have? We have plenty. Okay, so four electric circuits. And please, please. Okay, it's power time. Let's just say this is done, even if it isn't completely done. It's fine. Will work. Close enough. Okay, power is up. We can start by placing these. That's 10. Trees. Let's just make some science facilities while we're waiting. How much pulp do we have? Not enough. Did I miscalculate? Seems I did. Wait, never mind. That was more luck than no skill, but I'll take it. Where does this fit? Oh, missed one. And inputs. There's some coal over here, that's fine. We will need steel. That's four. This is probably good. Is it unseated? Chat asks. Yes, it is. But it was very first map I tried. Okay, power is low. Power is very low. Okay, but that should sort itself out. Can I produce anything, handcraft anything while I'm waiting? Nope, these I'll never need them again. Whatever. And I made 10 of these. Okay, 30 megawatt power. Done. What do I have? What do I need? Let's just get some more stone. Make sure that's running. I'll need some coal before I do that. And miners. Okay. Please, copper. Rather, so let's do this in order. Copper first. Then we'll put the copper into the. Get this. And like so, make sure these are running. This will be like so. And gear wheels, and then stone, please. Faster. Please. Do I have? Okay. Yes, and like so into a box. And some bricks. Let's make some bricks while we're here. Okay. Box, please. Okay, I should be making copper now. I should make grenades, but I can't. Okay, copper. I need the last iron lane first. Can I make more miners? I can't. Okay, last iron lane done. I want grenades at some point.
copper.
Okay, let's start making the miners. Actually, let's just make the buffering for iron here. And like so, do we have any copper? No. How's the time? I have 4 minutes to finish cover to be ahead. That seems right on the, it will be right on standard. Okay, let's just start here. So this will be fine. Ah. Okay, power up to copper. So let's do six. Okay, let's get it producing. Make sure it doesn't run out too soon. So this will be the lower one. And the upper one. Inputs. I should probably be crafting stuff, but I don't really have anything I need right now. Okay. Okay, and let's make some more level 2 assemblers when I can. All the steel axes I'll ever need. Trash chest. Okay, copper split. This goes into trash. This goes here. Oh, I didn't get green signs yet. Oops. Like so. Okay. Please. And so let's make science downwards, I guess. So we will just cheat and get this down. That's stupid. Okay, craft science labs, please. Do something. Like so, and these. Wheels. Greens. And buffer. Okay. Let's just make sure everything that should be. Let's get more gear wheels. Get these. Where's my steel axe? And need more inserters, circuits, iron. Okay. Reds, please.
Okay.
Okay, how many do we have? Another one of these. Okay, let's get these placed. This seems like a fine place. Okay, and double. Need more built. Okay. And inserters, lots of inserters. These I want there always. Armor crafting, and we want grenades. Very much. And what are we out of? We're out of cover. So let's just make sure we have splitters. And we will need miners very soon. And furnaces, how many do we have? 40, we need more. Military turrets. Let's just do this. Get some turrets. And grenade damage. Let's get some grenades while we're at it. And armor and radars and machine gun. Like so. Okay, green science is done. Okay, steel we will need. We'll need lots of these. We will need oil. And more. Alright. I think we'll just have to go and start. Okay, steel we can do vertically here. Did I get... Okay, good. Yes, enough. Okay, let's get some coal. Coal down here. Oil processing done. Fine. So just to be sure I did it right. Like so, cool. Output. Okay, Don't attack me. And input. And we'll need to look at the taggers. Probably just one or two biters. 19 and the attack. Go away. Let's place our radars and refuel while we're here. Do we have everything we need? It looks pretty good. We need more circuits. Okay, let's finish steel while we can. Let's just place these. Get them out of the inventory. How many power poles do I have? Not enough. Need a bit of copper. Okay, steel. And gun turrets. Research speed, and we need this build it up. Okay, and this other side needs to go up to. Where's the middle? Right round here, not very important, it's precise. Okay, there's a tree. Let's just get these cooking while we are waiting. Good luck with my run, thank you. Okay. So that should be steel more or less running. I just need to buff output. Okay, lab research speed 2. Okay, next thing we need. What do I have? We need oil, please. So start producing, I need more steel. Okay. We'll need steel this way anyway, so let's just do that. Then we should make filter inserts before anything else, so that can produce. Please don't attack me. So what's happening? Need more. Oh, I forgot to expand this. I wanted to expand this. Okay, fill in turrets. And turrets. And grenades. And radars. Turrets, please. Okay, fill the inserters. So buffer output. green outputs, and we'll need lots of these. Lots of these. Okay, more stuff, and then we should be making more of these. Let's just put down these. Pipes and gear wheels. This is Peggy. Lab research speed, tool belt. Okay, fill the inserters. And I should probably make the good power poles too. Inputs. Okay. We need 2,000 more steel iron there. Optics, sulfur. What does chat say? Thank you for watching. Okay, this can run in the background. while I make oil. So let's start by clearing this. Produce anything. And I have no pipes on me. So I guess oil could be down here. Nah, I'll take it up. Okay, but pipes. And underground pipes. And grenades. Okay. What are these waiting for? Steel, probably. Yeah, steel. Okay, need to get more steel. So let's just build. Running around in small circles. Steal somewhere around here at some point, so might as well get it there while we can. Okay, let's get rid of the coal in the inventory and get some steel, which was what I wanted. Okay, and please place faster. We will make. Wait. Do we have so where are we compared to oil? Okay, and the three, that looks fine. Okay, how many do we have? So let's just get the last pump jacks running. And out of iron. So, do we have them all? I think we do. Turret. And pipes. Okay, oil is connected, more or less. And research batteries, please. Okay, so we are out of iron. What do we do first? I think the first thing we do is refineries. I should really get some iron for the filter inserters so they can run at full speed. Perhaps I'll just change my mind and do that. If I place the pipe first, then that can fill up. I need some... I need oil storage. That's a lazy way to make room for pipes. Okay, and oil storage I wanted. Like so. Okay, I should make some more. Do I have stone bricks? I should make some more iron to start with. I have iron there and everything is good. I have not enough inserters. not enough steel. Stone bricks, please. So okay. Should have done that before. This needs. Like so, and bullet damage. And do we have miners? We do. More bullet damage. Okay, so I have 4 minutes to plastics. But I'm not prioritizing that speed. I just want to increase iron production first. And like so. And output. And whatever. Oops. So red belts. And belts at all, please. Okay, and I should probably be crafting some of these. So good. And plastic is nearing time, but that's fine. Circuits. And we should make oil storage. That's, I'm used to doing it this way. I shouldn't be running across it, but and engine. Sorry if I'm not talking, I'm a bit focused. Okay, and where do we get coal for the plastics? Here, I guess. Five of these should be enough. Okay, let's just place some storage tanks. Plastics. Mm-hmm. outputs. Chests, am I out of chests almost? And plastic split, which is a bit behind, but that's fine. Okay, now copper's running a bit low, so I might expand copper quickly, or I might do batteries first. Copper expansion first. Okay. So we will do this here, I guess. This will go this way. And the other input. Power. And more power. Let's actually do it this way. Like so. And need circuits or inserters. Something like so. And but polluted. So, and like so. Okay, so that should be running. So let's just get the output. We really need some red belts to let's do this. Then red belted. And the same over here. So cheap solution, but it should work. Actually, like so. Cool. And concrete. This should be running full out. Cool. Okay, so we need red circuits. We have plastics, we have everything. Alright, let's make red circuits. Yeah. So, okay, need more belts. How far long is this? Not very far. Okay, belt, please. Need inserters and gear wheels. Lots of red inserters, and that should be it. Okay. Like so. This will be red circuits. More red circuits. And inserters. And how much do I have? I don't have a lot. How much is attacking me? Not a lot. Okay. So. Cool. Do I have any turrets? I do, but I don't have any ammo. Okay. We want this started. And we want batteries. And we want science. Okay. And output. Okay, and batteries and blue signs. I think we need to defend that first. How much do we have? We need pipes. Trash chest. That's a lot of room extra, suddenly. Okay. We don't need more of this. Okay. And a pump. So how do we get water through here? Seems that would be a good place. So, okay, this will also be water for the cracking at some point. We need that up there. Okay, batteries. Let's just stuff with batteries and solver and spaghetti it. Okay, this seems like let's do it on the other side. Okay, batteries. And sulfuric acid and sulfur. And like so. Solar and accumulators. And water should be... So, and water should come in here. Input. And just good. Okay, and we need more coal. Looks like we need more coal here. Why is it not running? How's power doing? Power is doing low. Okay, that's why. But let's, while we're here, just expand a tiny bit. Why is power low? Power shouldn't be low. I guess I messed up the power plant. Okay. Need to check the power plant before I do anything else. How can this... Oh. Heh. Okay, and modules we'll need soon. And our power plant, please. Water pipe is destroyed, chat says. Thank you. I'll have a look. Why is this not running? Didn't I over-provision this with coal? Never mind. Okay, that should... Oh, that... No, it should be okay. Work faster, please. Okay, it should be feedbacking back to full speed again. I hope. That can work while I... okay. So we need blue signs. Where do we make blue signs? That would be... So I guess we can just... We want to do it up here so we can reuse it later for low density modules. So that, I guess it's here. So, like so. And more belt, please. And speed modules. Okay, so here we have filter inserters. Which will share a belt with red circuits. Speed module and productivity module and splitter. Stop eating my stop eating my plant here, please. Oh yeah. Thank you, chat. And productivity module and laser. And okay, science, please. Batteries. How do we get through here? Steel. This is blue science. And blue science output. And need more of these. Okay, so how do we get science down there? we do? Spaghetti, of course, as always. So we want. Actually, we want it over there. Anyway. Laser turret. And we're low on red science. We should just take a look at that. Why are we low on red science? There doesn't seem to be any reason. Okay. Why is power satisfactory? Okay, I guess we expand power now. Blue science is done. 60 megawatt power. Cool. But first I think we want some cracking actually. Do we have pipes and stuff and... Okay. We really need cracking, so... Just okay, solid fuel done and cracking. Let's do that here. So red. Cracking, we can't. We have to build it first and place it later. Okay. I guess we'll do two power first and second fault. We'll need pipe. We'll need miners. We'll need iron. Let's just make all of those. And advanced oil. Okay. And grenades. Grenades are important. Okay, and power is getting a bit catastrophic. Place fast. And grenades. Advanced oil and like so. Okay, so we will need that should be enough in total. Bullet shooting speed. Speed module 2. Did we place it over here? I don't think we did. And water. Okay, so this one has water. One has water, and so this one needs fine. Okay, this is going to be attacked too, so let's just... And it'll probably work better if I power it. Like so. Good. 60 megawatt power. Done. Okay, blue circuit. Blue circuit. So let's just start by making some modules. Just in case. We need more. Like so. I need alien science. Why is red so slow? I have plenty of time, so it doesn't really matter. I was just wondering. Okay, so how's this doing? Okay, so this one is done. So I'll have a huge surplus of iron and copper here, which I can use to make blues. Let's just quickly, before we do anything else... make productivity and speed. Like so, and this wants to be advanced oil. I need to set up advanced oil. Rocketry done. This will be cracking. This will be red cracking. Do I have enough while I'm here to set up engines, actually? And more factories, please. Yellow engines and boxes. Pipes and gear wheels. Oh, I need. That can wait. That can wait. Please don't attack me. One big fighter. Do we have any more turrets? I don't actually. Okay, that doesn't matter. Okay, output. And this will be and yellow. Water. Power. Okay, so stuff is running again. So let's just quickly do blue circuits, I guess. We need to refuel for that. Alien technology. Laser turret. I think we have everything. So more iron. And lots of these. Reds are still low. Okay. Did I do anything wrong? That's okay, that's not working, but that's just one. Okay, laser turret stuff. So we need more. And a bit more steel. Let's just start engine production while we're here. Okay. And I don't have enough, so it's great. we'll just have to remember that. Laser turret. I really need to start Reds now. So where do we do it? We do it here, I guess. Doesn't really matter. And blues, which are of course the wrong way. Bullet damage. Okay, let's save up some reds while we by doing nothing. This was too many. And pipe. And input. That was wrong, but never mind. Okay, so that'll be output here. So just copying Sulan's design here. And this is wrong. Plastics input. Plastics were somewhere down here. Whatever. And let's just these producing better. Okay. I should have been doing something down there. I should have taken a sulfur bag up with me. So where do we have copper? Okay. This should be fine. And I'm out of poles. Okay, almost running. And like so, good. So we just need the iron input and the sulfur input. Sulfur we want to run there. One off. Like so, and iron input. So we are reusing the filter inserter iron here. Hopefully, where did I put it? It is here. And more belts. Oops. Like so, an output buffer. Silly. And blue circuit. Let's just stay a tiny bit and see if it works. Does that work? Okay, but it most definitely need more copper. And I saw some aliens coming. We will just make another copper lane. Before we do anything, we should also begin crafting laser turrets. And I need more stuff, and bricks are out of plastic. Where's my oil? I just want to check on the oil. This is running. Is this running? This is running. Okay. Okay, seems fine. Okay, so we need circuits to the engines. We need concrete. We need... Let's get some lasers. Research. Okay, let's just very quickly Very quickly. And steel. Steel, thank you. More. Whatever. And speed up the oil. Wait, that's fine. Laser turret. Okay. What's getting attacked? Some turret somewhere. Okay, is this running? It seems to be running. Green and yeah, cool. So we just wanted to make sure that was running. Just keep this boost. And this needs to be running. I'm running in circles again. It's not good. Okay. So we wanted a lot of these. And we're getting attacked down here. Okay, that looks fine. Okay, concrete, please. So we will do. Don't we have one of these? Concrete. And no more research before we can do that one. Concrete done. Okay, so we need more copper. We actually need red belt here. We need more gear wheels. Running around in circles. did my red. Probably underbuilt. Ah. Thank you. Okay, and red belt. Like so, good. So, what? Okay, I think this will actually be okay. Stuff is running fine, so we just need some lasers. And then to go kill aliens. We're battery limited here. See how many we got. We're out of power poles. And yeah. What now? Please don't be all the way over there. Please kill it. Okay, lasers. That should be fine. So we need a goop. And we need more power poles. And this can keep running. Good. So power poles here and lasers here. Where do we want to go? I think we want to go there first. Okay. So I stopped research. I just don't need anything more. Please die, aliens. So at some point I'll probably need to go down to steel and expand that. Expand the defenses down there. So that's halfway there already. Spiders. More. This one looks nice. Let's just pick these up. Shoot faster. So how many was that? That's more than enough. Okay, done. Goop, done. So I wasted 10 minutes. I need about 300 artifacts. Oh. Okay, get back, get researching. Okay, so I have concrete, I have engines. And let's just... This doesn't work. Spiders destroyed more than I discovered. Okay, please work. And science should be going in a moment. Let's just, yeah, I think I'll need to go down there in a moment. Yeah, they're destroying stuff. They're destroying lots of stuff. Just quickly. Perhaps I'm not sure if I need to rebuild this at all, but it's pretty quick. Actually, we can just do this. That should make up for any destroyed stuff. Some defense down here, please. I think we'll just need to destroy this down here. Speedrun timer, yes, it's mapped. And so and like so, good. Okay, stuff should be running. Power going. Power's fine. And this one. Okay. Just expand science a tiny bit. Need more these. Need more. Need more belts. Productivity module done. Speed module go. Please research faster. Okay. And splitter. Don't I have any more splits? I do. Oh, no, no, no. That was almost an anti-rainbow. And more input. Okay, I need more steel for that. Okay, but research should be running really nice now. That should be fast enough. I need more output. Okay, is this running blues? Okay, we need more cover. Need more cover. What do I have? What don't I have? I need more belt. Need more belt. Trash chest. Speed module. We want the silo. So copper. The reason I got went there was to get belt, please. So and this one. So I'm being hosted by Mighty Mike. Thank you. Rugged shooting speed. Okay, and where do I get coal? Yeah, I guess. Let's just okay, rocket shooting speed. Another one done. And like this. That should be running. So let's do a sushi. That could be like so. And more rocket shooting speed. Okay, one sushi done. Let's do another one. Where is it smart to do that? So there'll be one here. Output. Okay, and rocket silo I guess can be here. But okay. Out of belts, I think. This will be speed module. Rocket shooting speed 5, silo. I need to start. Productivity modules. Build it faster. Thank you, Mike, for your advice. I would never have thought of that. And I think we'll just go restock now actually. So here. And we need iron gear wheels. Belts, I forgot belts. But let's just design's done. Let's just check. Looks fine. Okay. Faster. Okay, plastics looks quite bad. How does... Okay, first things first, we take this out. Then we expand plastic a bit. We need more coal. And we have grenades. Shoving simulator. Oh. Okay, let's just... Okay, please work faster, harder. And then we do like so. And output. Okay, and we need some steel for... Okay. Doesn't really help if it's not fast enough. Steel. For steel. Okay, and this needs to be expanded. And plastics and steel. Okay. And filter inserters. This takes reds, this takes batteries. Okay, and this shouldn't be reds, this should be... Perhaps I should stop batteries producing. Okay. just needs to be a red splitter. And plastics. Okay, don't do that. That's pretty low iron input, so please don't attack me now. I don't have the time. I don't have any weapons on me. How do I do this? Can I make a laser turret? I can. Please, laser turret. Okay. Silent research done. And effect transmission we can just do. So I just want let's just stop the output from these from going to the wrong place. Okay, this should be running. Okay, this is done. These, I think I have more than enough, so I'll just stop that. And I were doing nope, this is not important right now. Should be powered first. Because I put a lot of stuff in them. Work, please. And just check that the engines are running fine. If I mess them up, I can have time to do something about it. That's fine. Okay, so this is running. Right. Three. Oh. Okay, so we are doing over here. And like so. And let's just we need to get this faster somehow. So just stop. Fine. This is done. And I guess we'll do it here. And just. And just. And more belt, please. Okay, so let's just make sure this has green circuits. So this green circuit goes on this side. And giant spaghetti. Good. And all my stuff I forgot. Really is there. Okay, so let's actually so what we want now is this silo. And we don't want to be attacked. I have lasers. Yes, I have lasers. Destroy. stuff running. Stuff is still running. Okay, they can. That's fine. We need a bit of iron there if I can find it. Okay, steel, concrete, pipes. And blue circuits. Pipes. Concrete, where did I put concrete? Okay, don't need that many pipes. Okay, blues. Silo. And rocket fuel is fine. This one. Okay, and I need solar panels and accumulators. Two. And solar panels, and I need to place the silo. And I should get it running. Power's fine. Okay, solar panels. Just okay, 500 of these. And green circuits. Okay, plastic seems pretty low. Did they destroy too much of my infrastructure? What's running, what's not running. This one shouldn't have any more input. How much oil? That's not no oil, that's fine. Okay, so this is not connected because they destroyed it, I guess. Let's just isn't that an oil spot? I think I missed. Ah, go away. Oh, it doesn't. Anyway. Please make plastic. Please make plastics. Wait, so what's the status? Down here. 40, 50, 60. So it's plastics is the limiting factor. Oh, there's 2,000 here. Let's use that. Okay. Please build. Okay, this is running, everything is running. High unfair. This may world record. It really looks like it will. Everything should be fine. Everything should be fine, power's fine. Plastics is a bit low. There should be... This one is not running because there's no iron, but that's fine. Why is there no iron there? Anyway, that's fine, I don't need that. Everything... ...200 solar panels. Okay, plastics and everything's go. is. Okay, so what we're limited on is blue circuits. And it seems to be running at full speed. What we could do is hand feed it a bit. Or just expand it actually, I think. Yeah, we blue circuits 20% left. That's not good. Okay, we have underground pipe belts. So let's just do. Okay, and just add blues. Okay, build, please, faster. And sulfuric acid. And I probably want to reactivate the sulfuric acid production, which I don't remember how. It has to be a biter. Okay, and more greens. Please work faster. So 88%. Please work faster. Okay, 92%. silo built, that's some time ago. Eight, 93%. Why do I have just insert those? Okay, how much do I have? 'Kay, for the satellite and radars, electronic circuits, 5. I need my accumulators, I need to check I did it right. Light and processing units. Okay. Okay, it should be very close. 98. Preparing good. And 100 and satellite. Ah. Now do I need to put in a satellite? Split. Yay! World record for default. Oh my god. Thank you, chat. That's a pretty nice improvement. And I could have done better. There's room for improvement. Thank you again, chat. How about Mike and Unfair? Are they watching? And Counting Qubit? That was perfect. It didn't feel very perfect. Oh, what happened to my petroleum? Did it? What? Oh, this filled up. It didn't help that this was destroyed by the biters, but I choose not to fix it. Oh, they destroyed. No, what? Oh, they destroyed this. That's why my plastic wasn't working. So much stress. Hi, Cyber. Sino Cyber. So, everything now here is stopped because of this. That would explain why my plastic didn't wasn't running. I had actually a lot of biter problems this run. It can be much more peaceful.